My God,
I'm sorry,
dude.
There really isn't. If you can get to the other side of the river,
literally
we can
joins,
you lower it.
Takes
but
away
we lost
a,
man,
a character,
and another's hurt.
And just
we
fucking
really can't
AFK.
Do it by ourselves.
It's like, oh my fucking Christ.
I don't think it's gonna be easy to get to the other side.
Through this park.
There's not another fucking tank. This is like the stupidest area for it to generate a tank for your life. Cause it's there's no getting away if he flips the fucking car just like the last time with me. The whole goddamn team is dead.
Across the walkway.
Across the walkway.
Up the stairs.
Behind this bus.
A little pick-me-up. This is some crap.
Safe house is in the building.
Please.
Healing.
Get in the fucking building, dude.
Take it off your ass.
Like, homie, why the fuck are you out there emptying that mag, man? What the
fuck? Yeah, agreed. She is totally out of your league.
Reloading. Reloading.
Careful.
Reloading.
Reloading. Guns here. Throwing a pipe bomb. Lighten it up.
Fucking come.
Drop down here. I think that zombie's got something. Gonna heal.
That med kit off a dead zombie.
Better.
Now move out of the way. Where the fuck did it go? Come on now. That's some bullshit.
In here. Reloading. Throwing a Molotov. Reloading.
Yeah, I'm going 2-for-1 here.
Don't mind if I do. Pills here.
Reload!
Reloading.
Watch out!
Reloading!
I knew I had to go up, I just thought I had went all the way up.
I got hit by the burning goo
Guys, I seem to have slipped.
Oh my god. And they're just standing there. Yeah, nobody worry about helping me.
No way.
Don't worry about it.
Hanging.
It's all good.
Bunch Search the locker.
Fucking...
Thanks, Ro.
The tour's through this jazz club. Fire coming!
Down here. Look.
Healing.
Okay.
Everybody grab a weapon.
Oh.
Come on, girl.
Now. Everybody grab a weapon.
Two fucking steps in a room that the player was already in.
Reloading.
And somehow I'm the fucking one that closed that immediately. Immediately and somehow. Fuck you.
Kills here. Reloading.
From one con man to another, $5 for this? I tip my hat to you, Rafer.
Let's get off these stairs.
Hey, phase two. Phase one was finished?
Let's do this together. Lighten it up.
There ain't much left that some bitch can take.
There's a spitter around.
Who fucking that? Bro, can like one of you two motherfuckers lead the way and not the guy that's got like 51 health? Like, what the fuck? Why am I having to lead the way here? And all these assholes are just jacking the fuck off behind me, not doing anything. Like, come the fuck on. Like, where they at? What the fuck is my team doing?
Reloading.
Like, what the fuck are these idiots doing? Come on. God, man.
I'm grabbing the big gun.
I'm gonna reload.
I gotta heal.
Oh, man, I found a candy bar. Whoop. Also.
Kill the charger. God damn. I swear, man, it's better playing with fucking NPCs that don't know a goddamn about anything than it is the stupid motherfuckers that play this shit. I swear to God. I mean, the one guy's fucking AFK. The idol, that means he's AFK. It's not even him fucking playing.
Ammo.
I got hit by burning goose shit. Stinger.
I hit it. All right, now I'm back. Don't stop in the sewer. Molotov here. Throw in a Molotov. That you're shooting me, right? I opened it. Ladder!
That's unreal.
Back in the water. Just stop, okay?
To have one other gun firing, even trying to help. Bunch of useless fucking idiots. Of the pistol up here leading the way.
Ladder.
No help in here.
Okay, that's gonna last for a bit. Okay. Gotta find me some real first aid.
Safe room. Stop moving so I can heal you.
I want to kick this fucking...
Take that, you mealy-mouthed bastards!
Kick that dude in his nuts. It's wild that this is literally the second... The first part of the second chapter is exponentially... The hardest part of the fucking game. How crazy is that?
Hey, you made it. Where are you headed?
Hey, get the fuck on the elevator. I'm tired of hearing this shit.
First we fill up Gibby's car with gas, now a generator. What next? Don't answer, Ellis.
Like, I'm a total noob, and I'm getting, like, worse than noobs on my team.
Got a can.
Oh, I got hit by burning goose shit.
Gonna heal.
Better.
I got it. Gotta reload. Everybody grab a weapon. Reloading. Got it.
Behind you!
Here! You're gonna need this!
Almost out of here. Got it.
Reloading!
I got it!
I got this can.
I got a can.
There's Hunter around.
Watch out!
And hopefully if we can bait it here, they'll
horn it in. Why doesn't anything have enough gas in it?
Take this!
I got it! I got a can. Got it.
Through a hell of fucking bullets, melee attacks, everything.
Reloading!
I got a can. Still in the generator. We still need 10 more. Another one in. I got it. I'm still in the generator. Guns here.
Try to bait those motherfuckers back over here around to the NPCs. Gatling gun their asses.
Got it.
I got a can. Why doesn't anything have enough gas in it?
Laggy ass bullshit. Fucking stupid this is, man. How fucking goddamn stupid this is. Lag me into the fucking inside of a car.
I owe you one.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I got it.
Stupid shit.
Almost out of here. Just three more. Healing. I gotta heal. All right, now I'm back.
Charger!
Of course he took the last motherfucker.
Heads up!
Reloading!
Got it!
But why is that dude fucking following me up here? Why don't you go over to the other two oil things? We wanted the safest place to be able to go.
Pouring it in. There's two more.
Oh man, I'm half tempted to shoot that shit while it's in their hands.
Can.
Bridge and lower.
Reloading here.
I got a good feeling about them. I think they're gonna be okay.
Yeah, for about 10 minutes.